Huobi Pool Token, HPT, Rate 3 Network, RTE, and Tripio, Trio, are three projects that will be embarking on the next phase of their planned listings on HADAX. It is reported on the official Twitter of the company Huobi Global, citing Block Asia official. The new HADAX 2.0 regime looks to create a unique listing process for the digital asset marketplace, with emphasis on corporate-level and community-level responsibility. In particular, the requirement for corporate-level sponsors reflects the need for institutionalized support, while voting reflects community approval of each project. This is reported on the official website of Block Asia official.